Hi, I'm Mark, the electronic engineer, and welcome to my channel. Today I will talk about my stereo flyback driver that you can use to drive two flyback transformers to produce some nice sounds. But first we'll take a look at the schematic. As always, the important links are in the description below. Okay, the schematic can be divided into three parts. The lower part is for connecting up a power supply. The upper part is for the left channel and the middle part is for the right channel. Right here you can hook up your audio signal, and the same of course goes for the other channel. The audio signal is then sent to an LM311 and it's compared to a threshold. And whenever the threshold is met, the output will be enabled, which in turn will enable the NE555. And the NE555 is set at a frequency of 22.5 kHz whenever it's on. The NE555 drives a MOSFET, and in terms you can hook up a flyback transformer right here. Of course everything else goes for the other channel, so you can hook up two transformers at the same time. Make no mistake, a setup like this will demand a lot of power. You are going to have to use a power supply that can handle the current this setup is asking. As always, I designed a nice PCB that you can use if you want to rebuild my setup. This PCB was sponsored by PCBWay. Let me tell you about their service.
You want to make a cool looking project using some electronics, but they often end up looking like this. Or like this. Fortunately, there is a way to make them look very professionally and economically. You can do it with PCBWay. Quality and standardization is taken seriously in PCBWay. Designs are checked before and after production to make sure your circuit will work as intended, always using the most up-to-date technology. And the ordering process is very simple. Get the best quality and price in PCBWay.
One more thing, my design is based on a schematic made by Franzoli Electronics. Check out his website if you're into high voltage stuff like Tesla coils and flyback transformers. His stuff is really amazing.